What is up, guys? Mr. The Reverts here, and we are 1 week away from the official Call of Duty Modern Warfare reveal, which is going to take place on August the 1st, by the way. And as if we weren't hyped enough already for this game, we got some footage of the starting entrance animation for the multiplayer games. I'm going to have the footage on screen for you guys right now. And by the way, this entrance is only one of a whole lot more in the game, which is pretty friggin' sick, guys. This entrance you're watching right now shows the player perched on the side of a helicopter, and you're listening to radio chatter in the background, so that is absolutely amazing. And the character is also holding onto an assault rifle, which looks like the M4A1 to me, and there is a long barrel and a hybrid scope on the weapon as well, so that's pretty cool there. And we also get our first look at this new multiplayer map, which is called Gunrunner currently. I'm not sure if they're going to be changing the name right now, because sometimes for games, they do tend to add different names for like the maps or some of the weapons in the game. So it may be called something else besides Gunrunner when the game officially launches. But for right now, this map is called Gunrunner. And we can see like a little train harbor or two in the background. And yeah, that's about all we have right now. This map and the graphics too in general look very, very sick, guys. Modern Warfare just in general has a lot of people very, very hyped, and I'm looking forward to this game. I truly, truly am. And just these entrance animations alone shows you how much time the devs have put into little things, just making this game really, really different and stands out to a lot of the other Call of Duty games that have came out in recent memory. Like, I don't know about you guys, but Modern Warfare honestly seems to me like it has the most hyped out of any Call of Duty in like the past, say, like 5 years now. Really looking forward to this game, guys, like I said. And these entrance animations are so, so badass. It would really be cool too to see like maybe you and your team like emerging from the water and you like storm a beach or something and you go head to head with another team. That would be friggin' sick, guys. And again, there are more animations like this, but we just got this little teaser of the team flying in on a helicopter and then descending onto the ground to fight the other team. Very, very sick, guys. Cannot wait for this game. Please tell me your thoughts about this down below in the comments. Again, the multiplayer reveal is going to happen next week on August the 1st. I'm going to have a link to all the information and the Twitch streams down below for you guys in case you don't know about that. And yeah, let me know your thoughts about this down below in the comments. Thank you so much for watching. Love y'all so much. Till next time, I'll see you later.